The prosecution follows the deaths of two men who were working on the London Water ring main in 1988. Clive Walker suffocated as he worked in the bottom of a 200-foot deep shaft. James McCotter died as he tried to rescue him. Today, Thames Water and Davy Mining Limited face charges of failing to ensure the safety of people working inside the shaft at the Stoke Newington Waterworks. Both companies face fines of up to £4,000 each if convicted. So far, four people have died while working on the ring main.